because we don't want to miss out and probably eat more than we would if it were not. But it is beautiful day to take a walk. Not sure if this walk is going to be enough to counteract the effects of all the food, but we are trying to do something so that we don't have so much work to do when we get back home. I know it's a little loud. It is 8 o'clock in the morning, but everybody is up getting to work. And what I love is that as everybody's coming to work at these resorts, they're checking their temperatures, they're checking their pulse ox to make sure that they're safe. So their COVID guidelines are more strict than the ones that we have in the United States, which is cool. It makes me feel safer. They want us to wear masks in the hotel, so I have my mask right here. And everybody is complying with the mask mandate, which is also very cool. So I appreciate that. And I'm just soaking up this Caribbean sunshine. This is day two. But officially day one, because yesterday was a travel day. You can't get that much done. We were traveling on 2 hours of sleep. We were exhausted. Totally exhausted. As soon as our room was ready, we were ready to crash. But looking forward to some refreshing sunshine, some rejuvenation, some fun, and the sun.
Fear of heights. Keep me from enjoying this.